I'm sorry.
Captain Marvin was even guaranteed to be on the NBC. He was going to be.
Holy shit!
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah, very good. Good job.
Yeah.
Next up on the scale here from your boxing champions. We'll go to featherweight set for 10 rounds of action. Red Corner on the scale first. From Commerce, California, 15-5-2 as a professional. He brings three knockouts. This is Jonathan Thunder Arellano.
128,
the official weight. 128 pounds. And his opponent now up on the scale brings 19 victories, just one loss with one draw, 15 victories by way of knockout. Coming to us from General Santos City in the Philippines, this is Marvin, Marvelous Sonsona.
127.6.
127.6 pounds. 127.6.
Hold on. Face off. 1 second.
How you feeling?
Ready to drink some can of water?
Hey, good job.
Okay, face forward. Hold on. Okay, clear my background, Mark. Thank you.
Clemente.
Thank you, gentlemen.
Better wait set for 10 rounds. That's Jonathan Arellano and Marvin Sonsona. Fighters, once again, reminder, fighters plus one on the stage, camps, coaches, trainers. Remember, fighters do not drink until after the second weigh-in off to the side of the stage. Again, once they come off the stage, trainers do not.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ESNews. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, @EllieSecback.